Okay, people. It's recording now. I fixed it. I said I was bored last night, and I was told to make a farm. If anyone that this place is new, so no one knows this, we had some new members join the server, and we let them build at spawn. And they built some nice stuff. This is a little old. They made a Great Wall of China, I guess. This is a church, someone's house, someone else's house. And this was Tree, the fire survivor. But then people kept lighting him on fire, and he's still surviving. He's a survivor. But I'm making this little farm down here, and I'm doing it with World Edit, so it goes way faster. So see, look, I just click that. And then I turn on fly, and then I go all the way down here. And then I click that, and then I press T and this. And then poof. Oh, fail. There we go. Now it's farmland. Now, when I'm done with this, I'm going to put a block of dirt there and a block of dirt on the other end, and then I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to click both the things, and then I'm gonna type slash slash faces crops, and then this whole thing's gonna be planted. Well, I could probably just put one block over there and one block on the other corner and do it. But then it'd probably replace everything in between, and I don't want to do that. Because this right here, I had to do this glowstone by hand. That was a pain. I could not use World Edit for that. Well, I mean, I could have, but then I would have had to break, like, every other one. It would have just been a pain. So, I mean, it would be even worse if I had to do this by hand. And then plant it all by hand. I mean, World Edit's not the fastest thing. Well, it is the fastest thing you can do, but it's not. Well, yeah, but it does take a while. So it's gonna take a while. I'll let you guys see it when it's done. Shouldn't be too long, I hope. Yeah. So, I'm gonna, like, what the, no, no, but, yeah, I'm gonna tell them no raining diamonds on new players, and I'm gonna stop recording here.